Name a trig function that's equivalent to the square root of 1 minus sine square of x. In this case, you should be able to recognize that we have a sine 1 and sine square will take us to the Pythagorean triples. And if you move your sine to the right, this will equal to cosine square. So therefore, I'm going to replace it as the square root of cosine square of x. The square root and the square cancel, so therefore I have cosine of x, which is letter C.